thing is stopping the emitter from activating. Just have to hold it off until the emitter starts.
80 seconds.
Seconds.